had a pretty good even start first lap, run the first lap door to door. I got him a little bit of advantage going into three. I think we touched a little bit and I ended up coming out with the lead, and it was clear sailing from then on until last lap. I caught a lap car and couldn't find my way around him very good, but he ended up making it back to the checkered first, so it worked out. I think it's going to move down to the bottom come feature time, and everybody's going to be fighting over the bottom. The top's about wore out now, so I think we're going to start, you'll see the cars start working their way slowly down through the mud, getting it worked in, and it'll be a different racetrack for the feature. Thank you.